Kobe fires the jumper and gives LA the lead. Shaw running one-hander. Fought and gone by Kobe Bryant.
Wait, just feel the tension in this building.
Reggie off the screen for three.
Reggie for the win. Oh, and that's it. The Lakers take a 3-1 series lead. It doesn't get any better than this, ever.
All you needed was a bad cap at that moment right there, because you had no fear. I was like,
you know, I knew how much it meant to you. Right? As brothers, you don't let your brother down. Right? It wasn't my time yet. This championship was yours. Right? Because you worked hard to get us to this point. Right? Your whole career in Orlando, all the disappointments, and here you are. And it's my responsibility to pick that up. And then, you know, tactically, I don't think anybody knows this, but. I was filming some show at UCLA the summer before, and Reggie Miller was up there, UCLA. And I said, okay, they got a really good team, man. We might see these guys. And I said, let's play one-on-one. And we played one-on-one. I proceeded to really measure him and see what he liked to do defensively, see where he moved, see where he was weak at, what I could exploit. And so when that happened, in the finals, we were here, I knew what I had. I knew what I could take, I knew what he would give him, and it was just a matter of just measuring and going to work. So it was a thought out attack for him.
I fouled out, Kobe Bryant took over, he's a fabulous player, and now, 1 month to go.
See you, fellas, you were all you know for, man. Shaq the man. Dominant player in the world.
Can they get another one?
Right.
Will they be known as a Laker dynasty? Can they do it again? So, you know, I'm mad. I'm upset. One thing I know I got a guy that's gonna be ready. Mm-hmm. So I'm mad a lot of times I ain't coming to camp ready. Cause that's just how I got done. Cause my thing is, I don't need to get ready for dunking.
Right.
I'll get ready when I get ready. So, because I had you, I was able to just chill out on something, do what
yeah,
I do.
Yeah, see, that's what pissed me off. That was it right there. That was.
Listen, I got beat up. I got hacky shack. I was tired, man. I ain't going to work. I got blood hole, swimming, me and all the drone, we sipping pewter clouds, we eating burgers.
My ass in the gym 10 hours a day.
One thing I know I got a kid that's going to give me 40. Yeah. So, yeah. Robin's at the top.